Fine. I'll tell you a story I've been working on. There's this forest, and it's far, far away, and it's just for Carrie and Eva. Just for us.
Oh, excuse me, madam. I'm looking for an outlaw about a yay high. He's got blue eyes and long hair. Son of a bitch murdered my sister. Now I'm stuck with this lame imposter.
Shut up! You know, I'm actually lucky that I have to study so I don't have to be around you. I've never known a buckaroo to just give up. I was just loading my gun.
You a fan of his?
No. Just a friend of mine admires his work.
Must be a special friend.
Well, he used to be.
So, not a good friend.
He was too good. And I love that. And him. But I never admitted it.
Sounds a lot like Brett.
What?
Well, Brett never told Jake she loved him. She was miserable. But she ends up with Mike, the perfect stranger.
Isn't Mike a good friend of hers?
I think we're all strangers.